Good morning students, this is the video for the third class and I will teach you maths as we are doing the chapter number 6 which is division. So in this video we will understand dividing, how to divide a number with the multiple of 10. Here I have to divide 4 tens divided by 4. So 4 tens means 40 and divided by 4. So that means what will be the answer. So as we know, if we read the table of 4, if we multiply 4 by 10 we will get 40. That means our answer will be 10. So 10 means 110. Okay, we can write it as 110 or 10. Okay, so this is our answer. So we can divide it like this: 40, 4 ones are 4, 0, and this 0 will go there. So our answer will be 10. Okay, now I have a question. We have to divide 20 divided by 2. As we know, 2 ones are 2 minus 0, and this 0 will go there. So our answer will be 10. Now I have to divide this. 2 is the smaller than 4, then we will go with the 2 digit, that is 20. So as we know, 4 5s are 20, and this 0 will go there. So our answer will be 50. Now 3 is the smaller than 4, then we will go with the 2 digit, then 4 8s are 32, then 0, and this 0 will go there. So our answer will be 80. Now I have to divide this number. 3 is the smaller than 6, so we will get to we will choose the 2 digit here. So 6 5s are 30, this will become 0, and this 0 will go there. So our answer will be 50. Now I have to do division by 1 digit number without remainder. Okay, so there is 4, and 4 is the greater than 2. That means we will read the table of 2 and find out 4 is the multiple of 2 or not. So yes, 2 2s are 4, then 0, we will bring down the 8 here. 2 4s are 8, 0, then we will bring down the 8. 0 means we have subtract 8 minus 8, that is 0. Then we will read the table of 2, we will get the 4 here. So 2 4s are 8, then our answer will be 244. Okay, now I have to solve this question. We will read the table of 3, we will find out 9 is the multiple of 3 or not. Yes, it is the multiple of 3. 3 3s are 9, then 0, we will bring down the 6 here. 3 2s are 6, then 0, then I will bring down the 3 here. 3 1s are 3 minus 0, then I will bring down the 3 here. 3 1s are 3, then our answer will be 3211. Now I have to solve this question. We will read the table of 4. 4 2s are 8, 0, then we will bring down the 4 here. 4 1s are 4 minus 0, then we will bring down the 0 here. So 0 is the smaller than 4, so na jaane ki 0 here, 0, then we will bring down the 8 here, then 2 4 2s are 8. So our answer will be 2102. Okay, you have to do these questions in your copy. Okay, thank you.